Hello students, how are you all? Good. Students, previously we studied our lesson number one in GK and that was national symbols. In that chapter, we learned who has composed our national song, who has composed national anthem, which is our national river, which is our national aquatic animal. Who has designed our currency symbol as extra, right? Fine. So here I am going to start our lesson number two, and that is animal groups. Yes, birds and animal kingdom. Students, you must be aware about animal, but you might not be aware how to identify a particular group of animals. So here we will learn about animal group, right? Let's start. Identify the names of the animal groups given in the picture. Okay, number one is a group of zebras. A group of zebras. Group of zebras is called zil. Yes, zil. Number two, a group of elephants. A group of elephant is called parade. Parade. Number three, a group of hippopotamus is called BLOAT, blot. Number four, a group of dolphins. A group of dolphins is called pod. POD, pod. Number five, a group of tigers. A group of tigers is called ambush. Yes, ambush. Number six, a group of geese. A group of geese is called gaggle. Yes, gaggle. GAGGLE. Number seven, a group of lions. And it is called pride. Yes, a group of lions is called pride. Number eight, a group of seagulls. A group of seagulls is called colony. 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 Okay, students. Now let's see this pink box. Elephants are carrying animals. When a baby elephant is in trouble, the entire elephant family tries to help it. Okay, students. So elephants are caring animal. Good. So did you enjoy this chapter, students? Fine. So now I will prepare some questions of this chapter. Okay. Till then, bye. Take care, students.